Namaskar. The BA program in history consists of both the major as well as common papers. There are a total of 14 papers in the program, and all the papers are compulsory for the learners. Coming to the program outline, the BA program in history is a 3-year program which consists of 6 semesters and a total of 14 papers. 6 of the papers are common papers and 8 are major papers. In semester 1, we have one paper, which is the history of India from prehistory till the beginning of the 15th century CE. In the second semester, there is one paper again, history of India from the Sultanate to the Mughals. The third semester, the learner has to study 2 papers, which is India under the East India Company and history of Japan and China. In semester 4, there are again 2 papers, India under the Crown and history of Europe from 1789 to 1878. Semester 5 consists of 4 papers, history of Assam up to the 16th century CE, cultural history of India, aspects of European history 1878 to 1960s, Indian historiography. 6th semester consists of 4 papers again, history of Assam from the 17th century to 1947 CE, cultural history of Assam, history of ancient civilization and socio-economic history of modern India. Going into the details of the particular papers that we have been talking about, in the first semester, the learner will be acquainted with the history of India right from the origin to the 13th century CE. In this particular paper, the learner will be able to understand the origin of human evolution right from the prehistoric time, gradually moving on to the Paleolithic, Mesolithic and Neolithic period, and then gradually to the state system as we see from the study of the Gunas and the Mahajanapadas. The second semester consists of the paper of History of India from the Sultanate to the Mughals, and this paper covers the medieval Indian period, which is marked by the rise of Muslim power in India. Semester 3 consists of 2 papers. First, India under the East India Company, and this particular paper will look into the downfall of the Mughals leading to the rise of the East India Company as a mercantile company to an administrative power in India. The second paper that the learner has to study in this particular semester is the history of Japan and China. In semester 4, the learner will have to study 2 papers, one India under the Crown and the other History of Europe from 1789 to 1878. As we move on to the 5th semester, the semester consists of 4 papers, and the papers are History of Assam up to the 16th century. In the next paper, Cultural History of India, the learner will be able to understand the various cultural developments that took place in India. The third paper in semester 5 is Aspects of European History 1878 to 1960s. The last paper in semester 5 that the learner has to study is Indian historiography, which is one of the most important paper for any practicing historian or for the student of history. Semester 6 consists of 4 papers. They are History of Assam from the 17th century to 1947 CE, Cultural History of Assam, History of Ancient Civilization, Socio-Economic History of Modern India. This is what we have to offer in this BA program of history, and I'm sure that you will love it and you'll take deeper interest to pursue this particular program. Thank you.